Alright guys, so today we're going to bush hog a field up here because we have enough hay for the year and it's growing back tall, so I figured I'd bush hog it, kind of help the ground out a little bit. I don't know how great this video is going to turn out because the sun's like right above the trees getting ready to go down, so if it's a glare, I'm sorry, but yeah, I guess I'll see you guys at the end of the video.
Brother jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I got left. I go down to that same old cafe where I try to wash my troubles away. I'm still down and I'm still all alone, but it beats staying home all night long. Brother jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I've got left. I go home and I climb that old stairway, and I tell myself tomorrow's a new day, but I know I'll just go down again and spend my time with my new next of kin. Brother jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I've got left. Brother jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I've got left. You're the only family I've got left.
All right, guys, so we got done bush hogging. As you can see behind us, I got the bat wing pins put back in and the live spacer put back in, so it's ready to unhook whenever I unhook it, which I probably won't get any footage of that because it takes forever and it usually makes me mad because it's really, really hard to unhook and hook up. But yeah, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.